see growing in two dimensions. We spent this morning talking about data. Talk about how important data is, talk about how important privacy of data is. And it's not just businesses and governments and our citizens who recognize that. Criminals recognize that as well. And so the desire for more data, the desire to access that data, the desire to disrupt the use of that data continues to grow. And the other end I look at is, what's the volume of traffic that malicious actors get to operate in, leverage for their own use, in case of denial of service, or hide it? And between 5G, IoT, and those other areas, I see the traffic volumes increasing. So when I look at us systemically and structurally, I don't see anything that's really going to drive down the volume of malicious activity. I see the incentives continuing to increase. And I see the tools, the availability continuing to increase. And so, you know, my metrics today more have to do with how I'm able to respond to it than anything else. You know, a year ago, we were taking down roughly 30 botnets every month. Not all botnets, I'm just mass malware. Today, we're up to nearly 60 every month. And so, you know, as we're out watching internet traffic, we're able to identify